Welcome to the Hydraulic Press Channel. Today we are going to crush some carbon fiber composites. These were sent by GE Composites from Poland, and we have these two like tubes. This big tube, which is race car drive shaft, and then this quite thick carbon sandwich. Like, I think we are going to start with these two because they're like the easiest, and then we work way up to this mean thing. Yeah, let's see. That was quite lame. And then the second one standing up. I was completely sure that... I was absolutely sure that it would somehow crack and come to million pieces, but no, it's just like crumbled slowly. Very strange.
And then the larger one. Yeah, this one started with bang and then the same thing as last one. Yeah, and then the main opponent of the day, the carbon sandwich.
And then this carbon sandwich piece, this is going to be really hard. And I think it's not going to be destroyed with this tool, but let's try anyways. Yeah, it seems that it didn't do anything for the piece. And now I have smaller tool. I think it's about maybe 60% of surface area of last tool, so almost twice the pressure against the carbon fiber. Let's see. Absolutely nothing. And as an last resort, I am forced to integrate this nut to the carbon fiber. I am quite sure that the nut will penetrate the carbon fiber, but let's see.
Not see nuts, and the carbon fiber looks just fine. I think I did some kind of magic trick. Let's see.
So the nut should be inside of that carbon fiber, and let's have a look. Yeah, it is there. Now you can see it quite clearly. And on the bottom, this looks completely fine. Yeah, this is one of the toughest things that we are crushed, because even the nut didn't break it. It's just like integrated there and leave the most of the thing intact. Yeah, I think this is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this extremely dangerous mouse. It may eat your cheese at any moment, so we must deal with it. The cheese is mine.